two trains collided in the South African city of Durban on Tuesday evening. The trains were moving at a relatively slow speed when they collided. Some reports suggested the two trains crashed head-on, while others reported that one train collided with the back of the other train. Neither of the trains derailed, and about 80 passengers were injured.